What if I told you there's a way to unlock unlimited free credits on top-tier AI tools? The same ones that usually cost hundreds, without spending a dime. It's not a scam. It's a smart strategy that's openly available, but not widely known. A simple method that lets you maximize free access to some of the most powerful AI tools without breaking the bank. Imagine typing a few words and watching them transform into a Hollywood-level trail only using free features of these platforms. By the end of this video, you'll know the exact steps how to access pro-level tools like Kling AI, Runway, and more at no cost, and start creating viral AI content affordably. I'll walk you through step-by-step how to access each of these platforms, unlock unlimited free credits, compare their features, break down the pros and cons of each tool. And at the very end, I'll even reveal a secret trick to remove the watermark from your generated videos, a trick that most creators have never even heard of. And just so you know, this video is not sponsored. I'm simply sharing what's actually working right now in the AI content creation scene, based on real testing and results. Let's get right into it. So, the first free AI tool I'm showing you today is none other than Runway ML, one of the most powerful AI video generators right now, delivering insanely realistic and cinematic quality results for any scene you imagine. All right, once you click the link in the description, you'll land on this clean-looking interface. Don't worry, no pop-ups trying to sell you crypto. To start using Runway, first click on Get Started button. Normally, you'd sign up using your Gmail account, but don't do that. Instead, use a tool called Gmail Nader. Just search for Gmail Nader in your browser. Once you're on the site, you'll see a temporary email. Click the Generate New button until you receive an email with a Gmail domain. AI websites typically don't accept other domains, so keep regenerating until you get one that ends in @gmail.com. Once you have that Gmail email, click on the Go button, copy the email address, go back to Runway, click Sign Up for Free, paste the email, and then click Next. Fill up the text boxes with the required details and click Create Account. The code will be sent to your temporary email. Go back to Gmail Nader, copy the code, return to Runway, paste the code, and log in. Sometimes you will get some error message, or it will say that that email is already in use. But don't worry. Generate a new mail, repeat the process, and you will create an account successfully. This applies for all tools that we'll cover in this video. After creating your account, you'll be taken to the main home dashboard, where you'll find all tools for your generations. And as a bonus, new accounts get 125 free credits to start with. To generate videos from scratch, head to Generative Session and click Start a Session. Here, you can choose between four AI models at the bottom. Select Gen 4 Turbo for the fastest video generation and best output while on a free plan. On prompt, upload any reference image and describe what you want to generate at the bottom, such as subject, background, motion, and environment. I will go with this simple prompt for demonstration purposes. Each generation consumes credits depending on the AI model you use. As I said, free plans start with only 125 one-time credits as trial, after which you can just generate a new mail and get another 125 credits and repeat the process over and over again. As you can see, the quality is unreal. The motion looks incredibly realistic, and this is all done on a free plan using just a basic prompt. Now just imagine the kind of results you'll get with a professional prompt. If you want a Google Docs file packed with the best prompt writing techniques and a full template of ready-to-use prompts, just comment "best prompts" and my AI will send you the link to access the doc. It's loaded with super valuable content to level up your generations fast. The second free AI tool we're checking out today is called Digen AI. It comes packed with video previews, a clean interface, and a wide range of AI features that make content creation easier than ever. Take a look at this first example. You'll notice it shows no prompt used. But despite that, the video quality is shockingly realistic. Honestly, it's more polished than what you get with some of the big-name AI tools. Let's check out another example. This time, we can actually see the prompt, base model, and resources used to generate the video. That's super helpful when you're trying to learn how to prompt effectively. Digen AI also allows you to remix existing videos. So if you find something close to what you like, you can tweak it and make it your own. Oh, and here's the best part. Just click the link in the description and then select Sign Up for Free. Next, paste the generated email address you created earlier and hit Send Code. Head back to Gmail Nader, grab the code that Digen AI sent to your temporary email, paste it in the text box, and click Continue with Mail. That's it. You're all set to start creating viral videos for free. Once you sign up, the platform gives you 300 free credits. You also get 120 credits for each daily login, but we all know that is not enough. And that is why when you run out of credits, just repeat the process and you will get another 300 credits absolutely for free. Now let's try creating something from scratch. Click on the Create button and you'll land on this screen. This is where you can upload an image, enter a prompt, and even add background music or video effects. For this demo, I'll just paste the same prompt that we used to generate the video in Runway. Now hit Generate and wait for the magic to happen. And done. Wow, look at this result. The motion is super clean, the rendering is hyper-realistic, and keep in mind, this was with a super simple prompt. You can also switch between different models inside Digen AI. Some are faster, others are more detailed. It's worth testing each one out. As for the watermark, yes, it does add one to your video. But don't worry. At the end of this video, I'll show you how to remove watermarks without paying, using a quick and easy method. So stick around for that. Up next is Kling AI. And let's be honest, by now most of us have heard of it, because it's easily one of the best and most popular tools out there. We'll start by creating a brand new account on Kling AI, the same way as we have done with the previous AI tools. First, click the Create button to get started. On the main page, hit Sign In, choose Sign In with email, then click Sign Up for Free. Paste the temp email we generated, set a strong password, and click Next. Slide to solve the quick puzzle and verify. Now go back to your temp mail inbox, hit Reload, grab the code Kling AI sent you, and paste it back on the site. Hit Sign In, and you're in. Boom, you've got 166 free credits just like that. While signing up, if you get a message saying the email is already in use, no worries at all. Just head back to Gmail Nader, hit Generate New, and try again with the new email. Keep going until you find one that works. Super simple. Once you are on the homepage, head over to the AI video generator. We've got three powerful options here. Text to video, which lets you generate a full video from just a prompt. Image to video, perfect for adding motion to a single frame. And multi-elements, designed for building complex scenes with multiple consistent characters. For this walkthrough, we'll stick with image to video. That way, we can reuse the exact same image we used in all the other AI video generators and compare the results at the end. In the prompt, describe what you want to happen in the video. For demonstration purposes, we'll use the same prompt as we used in previous generators, so it will be an equal comparison. There are a few parameters that you can mix. We have the generation mode. Standard mode generates much faster and is cheaper to use, and there is also the professional mode, which can be used only with a paid plan. Since we are on a free plan, we'll stick with the standard mode. You can choose a 5 or 10 second video. I typically leave this at 5 seconds. The longer the videos get, the less consistent the AI becomes, and it can lead to some deformations or the shapes of your characters changing, and we'll have problems when removing the watermark later in the video. We can also choose how many videos we want Kling to make in one generation. Last, we have the creativity and relevance slider, which controls how much the AI follows the prompt. We can leave that in the middle for now. Once you set everything, just click Generate. Here is the video that we generated. As you can see, Kling AI is great at generating these realistic-looking videos and keeping the quality high. It follows the prompt better than other AI video platforms I've tried, and the motions are dynamic. Now to wrap things up, I want to show you a little-known method to remove those things that pop up in the downright corner of your generated videos. Just open a new tab and type vMake AI Watermark Remover into the search bar, and click on the very first link that comes up. Once you're on the page, upload your video file. vMake will automatically process it and remove the watermark while keeping the quality almost exactly the same. No complicated tools, no editing skills needed. It literally does all the hard work for you. But it has a restriction. You can only download the 5-second preview videos, so when removing the watermark, be sure that your videos are not longer than 5 seconds. Otherwise, it will cut them and you won't get the full length. But that's not a big problem, because almost all video generators create only 5-second videos. If your video is longer, you can simply cut it into 5-second clips, remove the watermark from each one, and then put them back together after the watermark is gone. Before we finish this video, I want to line up all the tools side by side so we can directly compare their results. Keep in mind, I use the exact same image and the same prompt across every tool, and these were all first-time generations. No retries, no tweaking, no editing. What you're seeing is the raw, untouched output from each platform, which makes this a completely fair and honest comparison. Drop a comment below and let me know, which one do you think delivered the best result? And that's it. Now you've got everything you need to unlock pro-level AI video tools completely free. If you found this helpful, don't forget to drop a like, subscribe for more AI hacks, reviews, and recommendations. Catch you in the next one.